this year's Iron Fist tournament in Tekken City.
Last night, history was made when, for the first time, a wild card open call fight was won by an unknown. His name is Jin. This young fighter won with spectacular style and will appear next to the world's greatest fighters.
Raven! Miguel Rojas! Nina Williams! Anna Williams! Sergey Dragunov! Ryan Fury! Eddie Gordo! Valiant Corp!
Staring at my ass is a good way to get yours kicked. I'd keep my head in the game if I were you.
Christy Montero, Metro Corp!
Hey, Jin, you feel okay?
I feel sick.
You think you're gonna puke?
I already did that.
The first Anvil fighter ever to win an open call, Jin, the People's Choice!
It was quite impressive yesterday.
Yeah, but not on the same level as the other fighters.
Maybe you should ask Marshall Law.
He caught Law at a weak moment.
Why are you so threatened by this fighter?
I'm not. I just hate to see Tekken embarrassed by a lucky amateur.
Tuck, tuck, tuck!